What's your problem?
This used to be an okay place to live.
Are you still looking for someone to help you?
Yeah, no one else has stepped up. Decided to earn some bullets after all.
And a job for a private eye, mister? I'm always up for a good side gig.
Huh, that's what I like to hear. I'm Walter. I need someone capable to take care of an issue on my property. Local fauna. If you know what I mean.
Real estate's a risky business. How'd you get into it?
All my life I was a common fisk trader. But I wanted more. I dreamed of being a landlord. A man who never works. So I scrimped and saved, and bought several houses. Gonna rent them to the refugees and newcomers. And I have even greater plans.
Let me guess. You need a gun for hire. Or is there another task?
I need you to place these incense burners on the top floor of my properties to drive off the wild beasts. Take a photo for me as proof.
Smoke that repels wild beasts. Does that even work?
Of course it will. No doubt. I bought it from a friend I trust.
Well, okay. Just give me the address. See you later. The fish market you see now was sponsored by the generous Blackwood family and maintained by the Honorable Marsh family from Innsmouth.
Being good Christians, we're giving the Innsmouth refugees a chance to earn their bread. So pack up! And leave the fish market.
What are you doing? You can't just kill us all. That's our market.
The Blackwoods will continue to support the Innsmouthers, and we expect the Marsh family to keep their word too.
Time to figure this out.
Blackwoods will continue to support the Innsmouthers, and we expect the Marsh family to keep their being good Christians. We're giving the Innsmouth refugee.
What are you doing? You can't just kill us all. That's our market.
Knock it off.
Stop it.
Being good Christians, we're giving the Innsmouth refugees a chance.
What are you doing? You can't just kill us all. That's our mark.
The Blackwoods will continue to support the Innsmouthers, and we expect the Marsh family to keep their word too.
The Innsmouthers took over the fish market with the help of the Blackwoods, who cut a tidy deal with the Marshes. Makes this place feel more like home. I miss Boston already. No matter how much of this I chug down, the visions always return.
Something I can help you with, sir?
newcomer?
Commemorates all the brave researchers of Oakmont University who gave their lives in the cause of scientific knowledge.
I can't do anything with this disease. You must stop the research and keep away from this rock. It's the best solution.
Mr. Throgmorton doesn't care how many lives will be lost. You must find out the origin of this monolith. Continue.
Oh. Here, Mr. Throgmorton. It's the third monolith to appear since the Flood. Luckily, the university is relatively untouched.
Time to figure this out.
Oh. Here, Mr. Throgmorton. It's the third monolith to appear since the Flood. Look.
I can't do anything with this disease. You must stop the research and keep away from this rock.
Mr. Throgmorton doesn't care how many lives will be lost. You must find out the origin of this monolith. Continue.
Throgmorton was researching the monolith that appeared after the Flood came to Oakmont. He was determined. And even deaths didn't stop him.
Thank you. Fresh fish. Just caught, mister.
Thank you.
damn newcomers! Stop it! Stop it!
Did what you asked. Not sure what difference it will make, given the state of your houses.
Hush! My properties suit a discerning and budget-conscious clientele. They are of the finest quality.
Seems you and I have different standards of quality, Walter.
You don't know this Borg like I do, newcomer. I'll beat old Victor at his own game. Here, take your reward. And don't forget to recommend my lodgings to your friends.
I hope they are never in such dire need of shelter.